Hi everyone, welcome back to Dick's Kitchen. आज का वीडियो कोई रेसिपी नहीं है बट इट्स मोर ऑफ अ टूर ऑफ माई किचन. सो आई मूव्ड ऑन टू दिस प्लेस फ्यू मंथ्स अगो एंड आई हैव बीन सेटिंग इट अप फ्रॉम लास्ट सिंस द टाइम आई मूव्ड. सो आई थिंक इट्स एट अ प्लेस नाउ वेयर आई हैव मोस्टली ऑल द टूल्स आई नीड फॉर माई डे टू डे वीडियोज. सो आई थॉट आई विल गिव यू अ टूर ऑफ व्हाट आई ओन एंड हाउ आई यूज देम. सो लेट्स गो. So these are my knives that I use. I have a bunch of these now. These are the old ones that I used to own. जो मैं इंडिया से लाया था. Now I don't use them very often. These are the new carbon steel knives I got recently from India when I traveled there. This is a chef. This is the only chef knife I have right now. I'm actually looking to buy another one, a sharper one, for more delicate things. This is the paring knife. And same with all purpose, and I have a bread knife. That's the honer that I use for sharpening these. And this is my meat cleaver. This is actually a really helpful tool for slicing and chopping meats. It comes very handy. It's not very sharp, but the weight of the knife or the blade actually helps ease of cutting. Okay, this is the second item in the tools list. This is my hand blender. I normally use it for whipping. I really like it because this has these multiple speed features, which really helps in whipping cream or egg yolk, any kind of meringue that you want to make. Normally, when you buy a whisker or a blender, it only comes with one whisk. The best thing about this is it came with two whisks, which I was really looking for. So that's why I like it more. Then it also has this dough mixer, which I actually have never used because I do not eat that much bread. Okay, so this is the one of the recent additions. This is my coffee maker. For anyone starting with the espresso making, I think it's a good starting point. इसमें you can't crush the beans, so that's a missing factor. So it has these scoops. It has a double scoop and single scoop kind of concept. The good thing is watering capacity is pretty good. It's I think around a liter, which normally do not get. So I only have to fill it probably once or twice a week. So that's good. So this is the recent toy that I bought. This is Ninja blender 1500 watts. Was researching for some good blenders, and I think this is a very decent, not the top notch, but very good for day-to-day use. So this I actually really like the attachments that it comes with. So this is the main blender that it comes with. The locking mechanism is something that I have not seen anywhere before, not even with the Vitamix, which is really popular. So it has this kind of seal which basically sits, and it doesn't come out unless you release the lock. So you know, it's really nice. So there's a release button which releases it. So it comes with two of these smoothie cups for any smoothie or any quick blending. I normally use this because this is too big for one person. This is mainly for ice crushing kind of stuff that I use. इसमें एक और है, and it also comes with a dough maker which अभी तक I have not used. And this is the last item on the list for now. This is the air fryer that I bought some few months ago. Because I love eating fried food, I used to love eating fried food, and then lately I cannot handle so much of oil. This really helps. Apart from air frying, it even has a baking and broiling that you get normal oven. So it helps you can even bake cakes in it, for example. So you're not wasting so much energy, and it's confined to a smaller space, so energy utilization is less. So I normally make chicken with it, but I've tried cauliflower or cottage cheese, paneer. Everything comes out very nice with crunchy texture. It's not soggy, but with less oil. You're not frying, you're just sprinkling some oil, so you get that good feeling, and you still get to a food which is 90% fried in texture. So this is my best acquisitions, I would say. That's the list of tools I have. But as a person I am, I'm always on the field looking for new things, because when it comes to kitchen, I keep buying stuff. If you have any suggestions of anything that you see is missing, which is a must have, do let me know and I can try it out. For all these tools that I showed you, I'll probably leave links in the description. So if you like something, you can probably check it out. Yeah, that's it for now. Thank you for watching and taking this journey with me through my kitchen. See you next time. Bye-bye.